And it's an option play, and the toss back to Boles. He's trying to turn the corner, and he will, and he goes in for his third touchdown.
With 153 yards, Tony Boles becomes the 10th player in Michigan history to rush for 1,000 yards in a season. Michigan rolls over Northwestern, 52-7.